every morning when it's time to wake up, stand up, buckle up and leave another day. There comes the voices, whispers in my head, laziness in my body, telling me not to stand up, holding me back from praying or even thinking properly. Next thing I'm pushed to do is pick up my phone, go online to my friends while I'm offline with my God. I'm stuck on my phone, watching the perfect lives of people and feeling bad about my imperfect life. I keep scrolling and scrolling away my life, still on my bed, addicted to my phone. She is indeed babe before anyone else. I didn't know it can come before God. Days like this, when I don't want to do nothing, I only want to lay in my bed and watch life pass while I lay on my bed. But there comes the voice, there's whispers in my ears. It reminds me of the dreams I've had all my life, the people that laughed at me and told me I could never do it. Then I'm motivated to rise and let myself shine. Drop my addiction with a conviction to be in reality and shift my mentality. After all, life now, jeje. But if you let that jeje to jeje, then life go pass you by. So I try to find my balance between moving too fast and taking life easy. And then I see my answers with a lot of questions that keep ringing in my head. My answers is right before me. They are disguised in prayers. But since my relationship with God has become like NEPA, 1 minute it's off, the next minute it's on, I think I need to make up my mind instead of my face. For all the answers I seek, even Google cannot give. But God is always there for me. For if I die tomorrow, my phone would not even follow. I'll just become another post that receives likes or even dislikes.
My leg.
Maybe a scroll past.
Well, my phone will break.
Now
leg.
That I'm still here, I should wake up every morning with a conviction in my heart, ready to take on the world with God on my side. I should smile more with people, not just for the calm. Once in a while, I should raise my head and look up. For I may be missing on my own reality while lost in the fantasies of others. For there is indeed a world outside my phone. Peace.